Hello, welcome. Today is Thursday, July 9th, 2020, the best year to ever exist in the galaxy, and what better time to play LEGO City Undercover on the Xbox Series X than right now. My name is Brian Saviano, Bricks O'Brien, here for Beyond the Brick. Hello. Hope that you're okay staying out of the heat if it's hot near you. It is like 86 degrees and humid where I am, but that is beside the point. It is not hot enough to melt the plastics that Clone Army Customs provides, the sponsor for the live stream. So shout out to Clone Army Customs for sponsoring the program today. You want anything involving clones in a custom fashion, make sure you go to their website and check out all the hotness over there. Link in the description down below. Thank you once again for them for sponsoring this amazing playthrough of LEGO City Undercover. What better way for you to spend your Thursday afternoon, right, ladies and gentlemen? Hope you're all doing well. Shout out to Milan, Rami, Redriel, Jeremy, Blue, Anthony, Eli, everybody else. Thank you so much for tuning in. I plan on playing the complete story of this game unless my Xbox Series X explodes, which it could, you never know, but I certainly don't hope and anticipate that happening, so we'll see how it goes. PlayStation is better than Xbox? Well, that's your opinion, man. So this has been known as one of the best LEGO games of all time. I have played through this twice already, so I know what I'm doing, ideally. I would like subtitles on, actually. So that way you can all hear what Chase McCain is saying in the entire game storyline here. It's an interesting story. So lots of loading screens and things like that. Get excited if you want to. It's known as one of the best LEGO games of all time. So shout out to anybody who has ever built any of these mini models. I'm sure somebody has done it in general. Will you play LEGO, Disney, Pixar, Incredibles? I don't know. You know? We'll see what happens. See what happens, man. If you got the Series X, does that mean you got Halo Infinite? Oh, oops. I'm at Xbox One X. My bad. The Series X is a new console. My mistake.
A warm welcome to all you listeners who just tuned in. You're listening to the sizzling sounds of LEGO City Radio. And let me tell you that the forecast for today is hot, hot, hot.
LEGO City.
Copyrighted music? I know, right? It just might be. Oops. Let me lower this a little bit here and talk over it that way. That way Beyond the Brick doesn't get slammed with the copyright. With Da Coppa.
But it made me a better cop.
A faster cop.
Faster cop. So what brings you back here, Chase McCain?
An old acquaintance. A promise to keep. A debt of honor to be repaid.
I meant business or pleasure. I have to fill in your paperwork.
Yeah, you do. Thumbs up for the DMCA in
maybe
the chat.
Maybe neither. Maybe both.
Yeah, I really do have to tick one of the boxes.
I love that this is a movie file and not rendered in the game.
I'll buff right out.
My love will go on!
Gotta love the Wilhelm
with
screen.
With the skill of an old sea dog, I slide her smoothly into port.
There you go.
And what brings you to LEGO City, young lady?
This boat?
Oh, fiddle pants!
Mayor Gleason.
Thank you so much for coming back, Chase. I know it can't have been easy for you.
I had to get a new passport.
I was referring to you leaving under a cloud, but okay. I'll get straight to the point. Rex Fury has escaped and is at large in LEGO City.
What?
Is Natalia okay?
Natalia's fine. She's still in witness protection.
I have to speak to her.
I'll get you her number. But if you really want to protect Natalia, find Rex Fury and bring him to justice. Again. Chase, this city is in the grip of a crime wave.
Really?
Yes, look!
Hey!
And I'm certain Rex Fury is behind it. You're the only person I trust to stop him, Chase. Get to the station and get me Rex Fury.
All right. Well, there you go. So that's the whole story. There is a 3DS game that is the prequel to this. I did not play it. No interest in doing so. So that's the intro to the game. I'm going to play through as much of the game as I can in one sitting, while not rushing, obviously. I forget how long the game is, but it's definitely an expansive story. Lots to unlock, lots to do. So yeah, hopefully you enjoy me playing through it. I will play through as much of it as I possibly can. And yeah, show you what I can. So that's good. How's it going? It's good. It's all good. It's all gravy. Feeling good. Build the helicopter. Don't tell me what to do. Okay, so also, I will play the game at my own pace and do what I want. So I will build things as I need to and unlock things as I need to. I know there's different outfits for Chase McCain and whatnot eventually, but for right now, we're in street clothes, so there's not much I can do. So I'll take it as it comes and take it from there. So yeah. Hey, Brian, love this game. See O'Connor. I'm glad you do. I thoroughly enjoy the game. It's going to be good, and I'm excited to just chill out with you, hang out, and do whatever, you know? I know a lot of you have probably played this game through a couple of times through. It's definitely one of the more notable LEGO games, open world-esque and all that. So, yeah. Do you recommend I get it? I mean, you can. I recommend that you get whatever LEGO game that you have an attachment to. So if you like Marvel, get the Marvel game. If you like DC, plenty of DC games for you to choose from. But LEGO City Undercover is unique in that it is an original game. You know, an entirely original plot with a world and everything like that. So it depends on what you want. If you really value there being like specific characters like Spider-Man and all that in your games, then definitely do not get this. That is not a thing. But yeah, you can. Nintendo stuff is Wii U only, I think. Yes. So in the original Wii U version of the game, which this was a Wii U exclusive initially, there were a bunch of Nintendo references in there that was even way before there was any partnership with Nintendo officially. So it was like 2013 when that first happened. So it's like way, way long ago. 450 gold bricks. Wow. So there are things like the Cheep Piranha Plant, Warp Pipe, Blooper, things like that, the likes of which have not been seen in LEGO form. And even when they did do LEGO Mario stuff now, there's nothing like what these initial things were. So it's entirely unique to this game. It's pretty cool in that sense. So yeah, that's the vibe you're going for. Here's the police HQ. The main hub area of the entire game. And so I'm gonna allow the characters to talk. I'm not gonna talk over them. I'll higher the game volume as needed to make sure you can hear it too. So it gives me a chance to rest my voice too. So that's pretty good. Running over all the people. Yeah, why wouldn't I? Wall of bricks. They're fine. They're fine.
Hey, do you need help with those donuts?
No, I'm okay, thanks. I'm Frank Honey, by the way.
Chase. Chase McCain.
Chase McCain? You're a legend! Is it true that you brought down Rex Fury?
I'm just part of the team. Deputy Dunby made the actual arrest. And I'm not a legend. I'm an ordinary cop. Just like you, honey.
Whoa!
Well, maybe not just like you. So, you want to show me around this new station?
Oop, sorry. Nope, my bad.
Station of yours?
It would be my honor! I will wait for you inside.
Okay.
Hello?
Natalia.
Chase?
Yeah, it's me. Are you okay?
Charged!
What do you think you're doing? You can't call me! I'm in witness protection! Witness protection?
I was worried. Rex is out. I thought he might come after you.
I know, but he's not after me. The chief of police himself told me that Rex fled the city.
What? The mayor just told me he was still here.
What?
Should I?
Yeah.
I just want to make sure you're safe.
You're the reason I got into this mess in the first place.
Where are you?
I'm not telling you that.
Natalia Smith to Mercy Hearts reception, please.
Mercy Hearts Hospital?
No! Yes. But don't bother coming here, because if Rex could come after me, then I'm not sticking around.
Rex.
Swazi in the chat with the super chat. Hey, thank Frank. You very much for the super chat, sir. Appreciate that. Says spoilers for the 3DS game for those who want context. I don't think anyone cares about the 3DS game, so I don't mind reading off the spoilers. It's fine.
Are you sure that's safe, Frank?
Spoilers for this. Natalia is a news reporter kidnapped by Rex. Chase uses her name against Rex before
hey
she
there.
Could testify. Chase
this
kicked out, sent cop to boot camp. Okay, so that's how the context is there for the game. It's, I've heard the 3DS game, I guess, was okay. I didn't actually hear that much more about it. Oops. But, yeah. I heard it exists, and that's about that. So, So yeah.
Main computer operation.
The guy on the stretcher has COVID-19. Hey, yeah, this is way before any of that happened, all right? Everybody is just chilling, all right? The frame rate on this is, like, exceptionally good. I don't know if you can realize that. You probably can't, but the frame rate is, like, a solid 60 frames a second. It's so weird seeing LEGO games have, like, a high-quality frame rate. It's amazing. It's actually phenomenal. So I'm going to go down the elevator and do all that.
Fine, Madam Mayor. I'll brief the officers on Rex, but I still say he's long gone from here. Meddling fool, making me hire some specialist she's brought in from overseas. Chase McCain?
Dunby, you're the new police chief?
Right. I might not like giving you a job, McCain, but it does mean you have to follow my orders. First one! Get down to the basement and get a uniform on!
Are you two old friends?
Honey, did you put those essential supplies on my desk?
Yes, Chief!
I'm going to my office. I'll be giving a briefing on Rex Fury in 10 minutes, even though he's probably a million miles away from here by now. Do not disturb me!
That's rude.
Wow.
Yeah, he does seem in a better mood today. Come on, let's get you a uniform.
All these LEGO minifigures are very shiny. You ever realize that? Super duper shiny.
This is our basement. I'll give you a tour.
So cool, rude, and mean. I know, right? You heard him.
Chuck's
don't disturb him. Absolutely.
Is in there.
Do not want to
start.
Disturb that
they
guy. Not by any means whatsoever.
But if you're
I need the key
job,
card over here.
You'll
all right.
Be able to get loads more.
Yeah. This game is low-key hilarious. I think it's a high-key hilarious. I think it definitely struck a good chord in the humor department. It's a good... Like they're able to do more because it's an original game. It's an original property.
Chuck says it's for our own
oh, I gotta actually find the key and get through here. There's like a lot more that they can do with it. So it works out in that sense.
Please don't let it eat
and they're not limited by like a license or anything, so they can go about it in whatever way they can. So, I played through this twice. I played through it initially on the Wii U when it came out. And then I played it I forget when I played it again. I thought I played it a second time. No, I totally did. On the Switch, I think. Maybe. When that came out. But it's been a very long time since I played, so if I end up needing help, I'll ask for help. I probably will at some point, but I'll try to go through the game as best I can in whatever way I can, so... It is technically an old game now, so...
Oh, we'll come back to here. It's special.
Is it special?
Come on, let's find you a uniform. We had a delivery this morning, so there should be one somewhere.
Oh. There we go. I thought that way it was already unlocked, though.
When I started, I had to use a hand-me-down from another officer. I looked pretty good at
it. Oh, there we go. They're actual boxes I can destroy. Cool.
Check inside those boxes.
There we go.
Why
it's so weird seeing this in 60 frames a second. Are you
going to
finish
days?
The whole game in this live stream? No. No, I'm only going to play through a fraction of the game in the live stream. Probably two and a half hours. Let's see how that goes. I plan on playing the game over the course of a couple different live streams. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I definitely want to put in my time here for the Lego games and, you know, play it as much as I can. Because this game, if I played it all in one shot, that would be quite substantial. And not only that, but I have other stuff to do. Oh, did that switch, like, instantly? Wow. That's awesome. Like, before, it like, did not switch. It's, like, instant. That's amazing. Look at that. Wow. That loading time on the Xbox One X, man, that's pretty slick. Swapping through all those different costumes there. Perfect. That's awesome. So... I'm trying to figure out when there's a cutscene
Ellie,
and everything. Yeah.
You in there?
Is that you, Frank Honey? Give me a minute.
Is that you, Mr. Honey?
Acquisitions desk. Honey. An evidence locker. The girl who runs it is called Ellie Phillips.
Hey there.
Oh, I had no idea you were in.
You just spoke to me.
Hi there. I'm Chase.
Yeah, it's the guy you told me about. Chase McCain!
Well, it's nice to meet you, Chase McCain. My Uncle Duke told me all about you and that Rex Fury case a few years back.
Oh, yeah?
Don't worry. There's a few of us in the station know you did all the real work on it.
Phew.
This is a police communicator. It does everything your old friend
not
did
the Wii U
and a
gamepad.
Whole lot more, including keeping me up to date with what you're doing. You'll need to connect it to
the
main
Wii U
computer in the lobby before you can use it. You think you can help Chase do that for me, honey? Good boy. And I'll give you a call once you're hooked up, Chase.
Chat, that is not the Wii U gamepad. I promise you, okay? What's my favorite video game to play? I really enjoy playing Super Mario Odyssey whenever I get a chance to. Or Mario 64. Those are two games I can probably frequently go back to. But, yeah. Those would be my two. The Lego games are... I thought I got stuck in the wall. the Lego games are exactly that, getting stuck in the wall and all that. So, yeah.
1% complete.
Progress bars.
Yeah.
Hey, Frank. Someone needs to wake the chief up.
It's a Game Boy horror. Yeah, right. That'd be pretty sweet, though.
I work too hard.
That's how I feel every single day. When I'm not live streaming, I do exactly that.
I didn't want to get briefed on Rex Fury anyway.
You still got the key to his office?
It's right here in my hand, isn't it?
No.
Oh. Then I've lost it?
100% complete.
Yay.
I'll help you find it.
Ooh, I'm 1.1% of the way through the game in 13 minutes in. Wow. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. So, my week has been going good. My week is going especially good today, ladies and gentlemen, because you're very lucky, and the Hanlons are very lucky, because my shipment of the Lego Super Mario sets should be here, like, any minute at my house, and instead I'm here. So as much as I would have loved to play that and do that, I am here. So you're very lucky that I am not doing that, and instead I'm here. How do I access that? I press Y, don't I? Frank Honey and Mordecai from Regular Show, two of the biggest simps in history. Noah, thank you for the $5 super chat. Appreciate it, brother. I love that you contribute here on Beyond the Brick. Oh, it's down on the D-pad.
Hey, Chase, you got the communicator working.
Yeah, but now I have to help Frank find a key he lost.
Not the Wii U gamepad.
Updated the software on your communicator.
Not.
Its screen will show you stuff you wouldn't be able to see otherwise.
Like ghosts.
I told you, that was your reflection, Frank.
Thanks, Ellie.
I'll never forget his weird, googly eyes.
Okay. So there you go. There's a detective scan. Yeah, Noah, thank you for the super chat.
He won't hear you if you knock on the door. He's a really
They are definitely very fond of women. Okay. And there's nothing wrong with that. You know? There's definitely he definitely walks a lot faster in this game than he did in the Wii U version. I think he did. I think he does. Yeah,
although
it seems like
that
it.
One was a pinata,
but yeah, there's definitely different ways of going about it. So yeah, today has been a good day. This week has been a good week. I had been in Connecticut recently to visit a friend, as I talked about on my streams, and I had the quarantine cast, so that was good. Just building and chilling, and you guys seem to really enjoy that thoroughly, so that's cool. I'm going to build whatever this is, and... Yeah, so really tomorrow I'll be playing some Fortnite on Fortnite Fridays at 5. And well, let me show you the cutscene here. Lots of cutscenes here, man.
Who's that? I was just resting my eyes and my arms and my legs. Oh, it's you again. Fine. Briefing room! 1 minute!
Ooh, ooh.
Settle down, people.
Hey, Harry. How many coffees have you had?
Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Did I have 6 shots or only 5? Well...
Okay, you've had enough.
I had 7
right.
shots.
I'm gonna take this from
coffee.
The top. The mayor
coffee.
Thinks we should be looking for this man, Rex Fury.
He's a giant!
Rex somehow escaped from Albatross Island 3 months ago, although we still have no idea how, but that's not important. What is important is that you catch up. So make a note of that.
Yep. Yes,
now,
sir.
Rex Fury has been a habitual criminal since he was 6 years old.
Good heavens. At that age, he would have still been in preschool.
Elementary, my dear.
Elementary, my dear fellow.
We got our break when a secret witness came forward. Well, secret until somebody accidentally gave their identity away. Natalia's testimony enabled us to arrest Rex. He tried getting away, but foolishly chose a lawnmower as his escape vehicle.
Idiot.
His other mistake was in doubting the ability of the man who finally arrested him, me! If Rex is behind the crime wave, then he needs to be back behind bars. So, to help catch whoever's behind it, I've had security cameras installed at key locations. The museum, Forrest Blackwell's mansion, and of course, the banks. What the... Briefing's over! Everyone get to the bank!
Just one more thing, Chief.
Slap that donut on my face.
Did you ever order Thok in the Vault? I was actually on Bricklink yesterday. I'm looking for a good price on Thok. So it goes from being like $22 with the canister to being like $65 sealed. I'd prefer to get one sealed, totally not paying $65, not even close. So, and I want to order it from the U.S. if I can. So, there's no Thok or Laval from the U.S. that, like, combined together from one seller is a decent price. So, I am on the lookout, trust me.
You crime, Chase? Remember, even though there's a crime in progress, we still have to drive responsibly.
Do we? I don't think we do.
Last one there has to buy all the Chief's donuts for a month.
Yep, there you go. Look at that responsible driving. Just run over a dumpster. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. This is not the Wii U gamepad. I'm telling you, this is not the Wii U gamepad. You hear me? Not. All right, so move the glass over there. Bam. Oh,
that's perfect. Now just follow
such
the green
a great
line
job.
And it'll take you straight
there. Wow. This is the NVIDIA Shield. Yeah, it is. So responsible is the Brian. Is I? So, yeah, it's been a good week to summarize.
Chase?
Very
yes,
excited
I've
to build some
way.
LEGO Super Mario
can we
soon
call
enough.
That bit off, please?
I'm going to probably be doing a all-day live stream Saturday on my Twitch channel building the LEGO Mario sets.
Come out with your hands up!
What the? Clowns?
Clowns? Who put Sans in this game? Who put Sans in here? And Anthony, huh? Who did that? Did they get permission to use your likeness?
Done.
That's a Batman. It's a Batman theme. Anyways, all right, time to go after Sans. There he is. Cool. So, what a bunch of jokers, I know, right? Yeah, there's definitely a lot of like nods to classic movies. Can I turn these off? Yeah, I can. There you go. Just turn off the sirens. You know, there's a lot of references to movies in here, and like Batman, and obviously 80s movies, cop movies, all things like that. Pretty interesting stuff. Driving in this game is amazing. And yes, Sans, this is LEGO GTA that you've heard so much about. It's a good game. It's definitely a good game. Just run over Sans. It's fine. It's fine. He's gonna be okay. He's gonna be okay. I hope you're doing well, Sans. Thank you for tuning in and saying hello and being a victim of my public call out there. Oh, I gotta cuff him. There you go. That's what I think of you, sir, as you fade away into oblivion. Rex's Jang confirmed. Is that? No, is actually. Wait, hold on. Hold on, Anthony. Is Ganache Bricks actually Rex Fury?
Chase,
confirmed.
Can you give me an update?
Hello.
Yep, I just arrested the getaway driver.
Mini Brick Productions. Hello, how you doing, sir?
And good timing. Because
hopefully
we
you're
just
well.
Report
we have just confirmed here on the live stream, ladies and gentlemen, that the one and only Ganache Bricks is actually Rex. Rex Fury. Can you believe that? Absolutely amazing. This is a Beyond the Brick exclusive development. If Ganache wants to appear in the live stream to prove his innocence, he can, but he is a coward and he won't. Is actually Ganache Bricks there. I am good, Mini Brick Productions. I'm actually expecting, as I was saying a few minutes ago, the LEGO Mario sets to show up later today. So I look forward to building those as soon as I can. For anybody who is interested, I'll probably be building them Saturday on my Twitch channel. I'll be building them live all day Saturday, starting probably at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. So if anybody has any interest in doing that, you can tune in to what I do over there. Twitch.tv/BricksO'Brien, in case you're curious. If you don't, that's fine too. There's going to be spicy content on Beyond the Brick
Everyone.
When there can be.
Can I get your attention? Is anyone here a bank robbing clown?
Hands up in the chat if you're a bank robbing clown. Anybody?
I didn't think it would be that easy. I better check in with Ellie. Ellie, there's no sign of a clown up here.
Don't worry. I've just updated your communicator's scanning software.
They couldn't
Use
have, like...
Use it to have a look around from the restaurant's rooftop, and it'll show up anyone nearby who might be a robber.
And then?
You arrest them?
Arresting? What are you talking about? I'll be a good content creator, and I will link my Twitch channel. Hey, if anybody has a Twitch, Follow me over here, all right? Go right over there. I'm on my other account. Oops. Let me switch over to the Bricks O'Brien account. And boom, there we go. Cool. So yeah, that's that thing there. I'll be building them Saturday in case anybody wants to tune in. Okay, so I guess all of you are bank robbing clowns in the chat. All right, good to know. Alrighty, so let's find out who's around here. There's a clown. I see you. You clown boot. Nice. Yeah, you do not need to own Twitch in order to operate that website. Jeff Bezos owns Twitch, so you can own it.
That's a beautiful thing, Goof. This is the most beautiful thing that I've ever seen in my life.
Almost got me there, mister.
Oh, you almost got me, Bert.
You're quoting me, Sans? I don't know what you're quoting me on. Oh, so you do watch my streams. Do I? Do I amplify?
Can't you get up here?
Have you seen the regular show, Brian? No, I have not seen the regular show. I don't have time to watch bad TV shows. Thank you for your question. I'm kidding, obviously. I know it's something people really like, and you probably really like. This is not a power-up mushroom. Nice banjo impression. Yeah, so that's actually what I say to myself. Not that specifically, but whenever somebody's doing something stupid in public, like, because I'm wearing a mask, obviously, like, I'll be like, go-huh. Like, that's my why are you being a dummy voice that I say to myself. And so, prime example was somebody was going into Target, and it was clearly marked like, hey, you can't use this entrance, go to the other side of the building. But the guy was just like, why can't I get through? The door is locked. So that's what I use for don't be a dummy voice. So what are you using? I'm using my hands, my eyes, and my feet actually to play this game, in case you were curious. And no, I'm not hating on regular show. I know it's good. I know people like it. I'm just being a jerk, I guess. I don't know. You know, you like what you like, and that's fine. But hey, a lot of popular things people like, I just don't end up liking. Like this guy here. Get out of here. Oh, device. Oh, I am using the Xbox One X. That beautiful 60 frames a second on the Xbox One X. Looks absolutely stunning and gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. What do you think about Adventure Time? I never got into any of those shows. So that whole era of Cartoon Network, regular show, Adventure Time, all of those, never got into them. Just not my forte, not my style of humor, not my animation style.
Come out with your paws up.
Get out with your paws up, sir. Hands up.
Barney, you a SpongeBob fan? Yes. Oh, he's a good puppy. You can't pet the puppy? This game is irrelevant and doesn't matter. I like SpongeBob. Definitely like SpongeBob. Was really excited to play Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. I heard the reviews were not stellar, though, so I was disappointed by that. But, get back over here. I just cuffed up Aunt McCloud in the chat. There we go. One clown boot down. Second clown boot down, rather. So we have Sans and Anthony in custody.
I'll take the easy way. I heard one of the other guys.
I done heard one of them other guys was gonna jump on a cargo ship and robbery right bad.
Sure. Wow, that really was the easy way.
You're telling me. Thank you all for tuning in, by the way, chilling and hanging out with me. If you like the stream, as a contractually obligated YouTuber, I must tell you to smash the like button, subscribe, give me all of your money on Patreon. And give me as much validation as I can possibly have to make myself feel better about myself. Anything you can do to prove my self-worth in the form of support is greatly appreciated. So, yeah. Can you give Lego and Funko a shout-out? Why would I do that? Lego, just because Lego has sent me the Lego Mario sets early does not mean I need to shout them out or do anything for them, all right? There's nothing. There is nothing that I need to do for them, okay? Shout out to Lego. Funko Pop. Now, they haven't done anything. Hey, he commandeered that vehicle. Yeah, I did. Well, I'll commandeer a fire truck if I need to. Who's going to stop me, huh? Who's going to stop me? Nobody. Not a soul whatsoever. Yes, enter my $25 giveaway, gift card giveaway. Do everything. Do everything you can, actually. Brian, you stole a fire truck. Now they can't rescue a kid from a fire. Oops. Oops, I guess they're just going to have to deal with it. Which is really not the response I should have had right there, but oof. Clown boots up here? Nah. Clown boot over here? No, that's not the clown boot.
Ah, oh, great. How am I going to get
in? Is it? Really? Okay. I guess it is. Which one of you clown boots is inside of the cargo ship? Is it Lego Access inside of there?
Do me a solid. I need to get that gate open.
I need to get the gate open.
Great.
I got the gate open. Please. Please. Please.
Blue Bloxy wants it to be him. I think it's Lego Access inside of there. Milan, you seem more like the truck driver kind of guy. You're the one who's like,
hey, can you help me out here? I need to get inside of here. Please. Thank you.
It's like, all right. Sure. Are you a master builder? Absolutely not. The only one who is qualified to call themselves a master builder is Boone on Beyond the Brick. And I am not Boone. I do not have the beard, the building talent, the family, the appearance on Fox, nothing. I am nothing like Boone. So, unfortunately... no. Not a master builder.
Can you tell me how I get onto that cargo ship?
Well, as long as you sprout wings and flap a little bit, you should be able to get on top of there, Bert.
Which I will gladly do once my lunch break is over.
Why you call me Bert?
Which will be never.
What?
Because a lousy seagull stole my sandwich. I'll go and find it for you.
Okay.
You'll know it's my sandwich as it's approximately sandwich? The size of a sandwich.
Listen, if you call a sandwich a sandwich, don't talk to me. Don't do it. Don't
if
even
it
bother.
Has cucumber in it, then it is not my sandwich.
Don't. If you have a sandwich with cucumber in it, don't talk to me.
If it has sausage and jelly in it.
All right, we understand you. If this guy eats this sandwich, listen.
Give me that sandwich, you flying rat.
Flying rat, exactly.
It looks a bit gross.
Nick is the clown. Hey, Brick and Nick is top quality entertainment. All right, he's the rudest Canadian I know, but he's top quality entertainment. Remember, guys, don't ask him for shout-outs or I'm slamming that band hammer. Yeah, don't mess with Vision Bricks. Kirk is the one you don't want to mess with, man. He is relentless. He strikes this chat with an iron fist. So if anybody's like, oh, can you shout out my channel with one YouTube subscriber and no content to qualify anyone to subscribe to it, then he's going to ban you. So just, the clown is Jang. No. We have said that Rex Fury is actually Ganache Bricks. And if Ganache wants to come onto the stream and prove his innocence, he can. But he won't, because he's a coward. We have already decided this, chat. It's already happened. Oop, there he is. There's
not
Lego Access. There he is. Get him. How is he still in the chat and in here? Who knows? Is he going to go for a swim? A little deep dive swimmy swim. There we go. Why am I moving like molasses in the water? Hello. Then who is Jang? We haven't found Jang yet.
Never catch me.
Jang Bricks will show up. Don't you worry.
Stop,
I mean, we are in the Lego City. If Jang Bricks was going to appear in any Lego game, it's going to be right here. Lego Access, you are under arrest. Please get back here. You clown boot. Thank you. Yoink. Get him out of here. Sans, Anthony, and Lego Access all officially in custody. There we go. Jang is Natalie. I don't, you can't confirm that. You can't confirm that for sure. Not quite.
Well, have you caught those clowns yet?
Yes. Have you caught those three?
Then go and deal with the roadblock on Auburn Bay Bridge.
All right.
Those rookies have made a mess of it, and I doubt.
Why do you think you can tell me what to do? You know what I mean? What's the deal? I love how you both are like, I'm getting my lawyer.
Great work.
You were robbing a bank. There's not much a lawyer could do for you at that rate.
A media circus.
Oh, man. Rami is asking, who am I? Great question. I mean, depending on what age you are, you're probably going to be going through something in life where you're finding out who you are as a person. That's important for you to figure out as time goes on, you know? So whoever you are, I'm going to commandeer this vehicle, thank you. Whoever you are, as long as you're happy, you know, Rami? Don't die, Brian. You know, I certainly don't plan on doing that anytime soon, but if I need to ascend, I already have Lego Mario, so it's all good. I'm good to go.
You can drive, right? You gotta help me!
Don't worry. You, left and forward. You, back and right. You, left and right, then left a bit more. You, keep doing what you're doing. I like it. You, ma'am, I'm gonna need your car.
Jang, what are you doing?
Natalia!
Jang, no!
I'll save you, Jang. Can't get enough of your love, baby. Hey. Yeah, I don't know why. Can't get enough of your love, baby.
What a great song.
You've destroyed my car! Wasn't wrecking my life enough for you?
You look exactly as I remember you.
Don't try and sweet talk me. I had to change my identity because of you. I even had to change the color of my hair.
Noah, we've decided that Ganache Bricks is Rex.
I'm going to my dad's cabin to say goodbye.
Jang Bricks, I think, is Natalie. We don't know that for sure yet.
No!
It's just speculation. We don't know yet.
Yeah, I don't know why.
What happened with the roadblock, Chase?
Oh,
what happened with that damn roadblock?
Don't worry, I dealt with it.
Okay.
Swazi,
I'll need a new car.
With the $2 super chat as well.
Mine.
Just so you know, all of the super chats go to my
Frank
Chipotle lunch fund or Dunkin' Donuts or something else. So you are never obligated, never feel like you're obligated to contribute with super chats or anything, but they're always very, very appreciated. Says game is one of the best soundtracks. It's 10 out of 10. It is 10 out of 10. I have appreciated all the songs that have showed up so far.
Hi there. Do you know anything about that old vehicle calling point?
I can't worry about that.
Did you know that there are also disguised aliens that you can find randomly in this game? I did know. Yeah, there's all sorts of different references in the game. Still getting down to it. More to unlock. Happy to feed you, I guess. Well, thank you. I mean, hopefully, those are going to a good place, all right? Those super chats, they help fuel the fire that is my overweight stomach. So thank you. So what if Natalie is an alien? Well then, I guess we know that Jang Bricks is an alien. Or maybe, in that case, you know, the most alien-looking Lego YouTuber out there is technically Just Too Good. He's like a mantis. So in that case, is Natalie Just Too Good? Is Just Too Good Natalie? Is that the scandal? Is more unfolding as we speak, ladies and gentlemen? Is that it? Had a Benny and Jerry's yesterday. Nothing better than cookie dough. I actually had a Maricone Dream last night for dinner because I'm very irresponsible with my caloric intake. So, good choice there on the cookie dough. My favorite is milk and cookies, actually. So if you happen to find milk and cookies, give that a shot. It's not overwhelmingly sweet or anything. It's actually really good. And It's still got a lot of calories and a lot of everything else, but it's like, just, it's just good, you know? So give it a shot. No, just too good as Clown King? No, we have already arrested the clowns. We had Sans, Lego, Access, and Anthony. They're already arrested. They're already in custody. They're being put to trial, okay? We know this, okay? Rex is Ganache. We need to find a place for everybody else. Oh, I would go blue because of Bricks O'Brien blue. I'm going to go red for Beyond the Brick, though. Got to do that, you know? My favorite is fish food. Great, great decision there. Dude, wait till we get to the prison island. Oh, all the arrested Lego YouTubers are over there. The whole lot of them. You have the kingpin, you have everybody. And our officers
can't get to them. How can I help? Can't get enough of your own, babe.
Yeah, but my Uncle Duke's the sheriff of Bluebell National.
Hey, Brian, what Lego video game would you love to be made? I don't know. I like the idea of a Lego Mario game, but I don't know if that needs to happen.
What I would really want there to be is
a different Lego Marvel game than what we've gotten before. So the Lego Marvel stuff we've gotten already, I have not been too huge on, other than the first one. So I think Lego Avengers had a little bit of a missed opportunity, because I was expecting them to do the Lego Avengers movies in a different format. I would have loved to have seen one, or like three levels based on each movie. And that way, it's a good encompassing factor of all of them, and maybe a couple extra ones for the Avengers movies themselves. But they would be a lot more action-packed. You'd have every single movie up until, like, Avengers Age of Ultron, and then, you know, the second game would have been up until Endgame. So, you would have had a lot more opportunities for levels and whatnot there. That way, you can do actual scenes from each movie and have a little bit of time on each. So it would be a bit more evenly distributed instead of having, like, one level based on, like, one movie that isn't even really in the movie. Like, it was weird how they did it with that game. So I would rather have, like, a really good Lego Avengers game, but I don't want Lego Mario necessarily, but yeah.
Sir? I'm Chase. I think Ellie told you I was coming.
She certainly did. Nice to meet you, Chase. Duke Huckleberry's the name, and I know all about you. Excuse me for saying so, because I know you made
fishing.
A mistake. But shipping you off sure seemed a bit harsh, especially as you got that witness to come forward in the first place.
Yeah, well, I learned from my mistakes. I won't do anything that stupid again.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, fine. Do you have a grapple gun with you?
Well, I sure do. You're welcome to one of those useless pieces of junk. Darn things didn't help me one little bit with old Bessie.
Huh?
Striped bass. Great. About yay long.
Ooh.
What?
Nothing. Anyway, I'd better go. I've gotta go arrest some robbers.
Sure. Good luck with that grapple gun. These things can be tricky to use. Whoa!
Controller bound prime. I'm right here. Hello. This is GTA 3 Plus confirmed. Yes, it is, Flickbricks. Hello. Why does a farmer have a grapple gun? You're asking a lot of very interesting questions there. You should not ask them, Raimi. You should just accept it for what it is. And, yeah, that's it. Because why wouldn't a farmer have a grapple gun?
Hey,
why don't
Chase,
you have a grapple gun? You ever think about that?
Yeah, it did seem.
You ever put a good think to that logic?
What's the problem?
You know?
We've got conflicting reports about which building the robbers are in now.
Uh-oh.
The chief's got officers.
Is that more Lego YouTubers
foot,
robbing the banks? Uh-oh.
You can speed things up.
They're going for the Lego vault next.
To the roof of the burger joint I've marked on your map.
Then I
oh,
my
we're going all the way back? All
right. In,
cool.
Right?
Exactly. Good luck, Chase.
I don't need luck.
Look where you're going.
I just need a grapple gun. Brian, when are you arresting Joshua or Boone? Joshua is actually the main kingpin. So, you know how the running theory about people in the world and whatnot? is that there's actually like five, like a dozen people that run the entire world in some aspect, like the Illuminati type stuff. Joshua is actually one of them. Boone is not necessarily as secretive as Joshua, but he's definitely more secretive that you don't actually see him. But you're going to get to him before you get to Joshua. So I don't know when the arrest will be made for Joshua, if ever. Joshua is at the level where when he ascends to a higher plane, he will have a cryogenically frozen head and be revived when the technology catches up. So I doubt you're going to see him. Boone, he's up there. I don't know where. We'll figure it out, all right? Over time. All of the LEGO YouTubers who commit the crimes shall be brought to justice. It's not all of them. It's not everybody who's out there committing crimes. I know Brickzar is in here. He's somewhere. He's chilling. He's probably stealing some trains somewhere. He's definitely a train heist kind of a guy. We got to find him eventually. But everybody else, yeah, we got to... Like, I know for a fact he's here. But other people, we'll see. We'll see where the other cards fall. So, I love these streams. They are so entertaining and funny. Brick Star Wars boy, you're just saying that because you have nothing better to do, man. But I appreciate it. Are you gonna really cut me off right here? Come on. No. Where are you from, Jersey? Really? Joshua watching this be like, yeah. Nah, he's used to it though. Now Timmy O'Hanlon. Don't even get me started. Being a LEGO YouTuber is a crime, so they're all bad. Myself included. You know it. We all have our sins. Stop motion, please keep comments like that to yourself. They're not constructive. Julian is a jewelry store kind of guy. Oh, absolutely. He is driving around robbing jewelry stores in his hot pink Camaro. He's riding around the town somewhere. We'll find Julian eventually. Don't even... Kevin Hinkle? Who knows? Stud shooters are a crime. Hey, so how about instead of complaining about stud shooters, you literally just replace it with other guns that you have in your LEGO collection? Like, I don't understand why people don't like them. Like, it's fun for kids to play with, you know? So, like, if you really feel that passionately about it, just swap it out. What's the big deal? What's the big deal? Like, come on, you know? Denny's Wi-Fi, but Jenny's Wi-Fi. This is the Denny's Wi-Fi right here. So anytime I play Smash Bros. With any of you on stream, this is where you're getting the Wi-Fi from. Oh, man. Wait, then who am I in this game? I don't know, Noah. We'll find you. And Milan asking, when are we capturing M&R Productions? There's not... I can't listen. All right. There's only Let's so many people that I know are convicted felons in the LEGO universe here, okay? I don't know if he's here. Just Too Good? We don't know. We think he's Natalie? We can't confirm, okay? I don't want to put any speculation out here, all right? All I know is that Ganache is Rex, huh. Natalie is somebody, and Brickzar is robbing a train somewhere. That's all I know, okay? Anything else is speculation, and I'm not going to have any rumors in here, okay? We're going to keep the story straight. Rooftop and have the element of surprise. Or, if I don't make it, a week off work in the infirmary. Okay.
Enjoy the hospital food, Chase.
I'm the tutorial boss, RIP. Yeah, Amicod, you're not really that, yeah. No. Can we please capture Joey? I got a few questions for him. Oh, yeah, Joseph Maluzzo, he's around here. He's in the BTBI racing around, trying to find some more retro LEGO to collect. He's robbing all the 501st battle packs, probably.
Well, it's a good thing I don't have vertigo or some other ridiculous phobia.
Okay. Interesting.
I'm not as fit as I used to be.
I think I'm gonna faint.
There better be some way across to that building.
Look at this frame rate is so good. I'm shocked, actually.
Well, this grapple gun
I am totally shocked. So I gotta arrest these four clown boots. Any speculation on who these guys are in the chat?
Woo-hoo.
Not to start the rumor mill here, but we don't know. So we have, these are older guys. These are older gentlemen over here. We got the loudmouth Italian. Somebody's over here, right? That's it, I've had enough. Brian isn't a real gamer. Sans, are you gonna break out of prison again? Are you gonna break out of prison and cause some beef in LEGO City Undercover? Come on, man. Come on, man. Is one of them me? The guy with the goatee could be me. The second one up top there? Yeah, that's probably me. That's fine. Ashen Flash? Do we know what Ashen Flash looks like? We could judge. I mean, maybe just as good as Natalie. We never know, you know? But, like, oh, yeah, we do know. Hello? Like, he has his profile picture. But he's clean shaven. So he could be the old guy. But I don't think Ashen Flash is that old. It's Brian's evil twin? No, I am the evil twin. This is the good one. Ooh.
Hey,
there's a cop down there. Alright, Ashen Flash is the old guy with no beard. Confirmed. At least one of them is B-Fab. It has to be. Which one's B-Fab? No, we gotta have like the super muscular ripped guy. That has to be B-Fab at some point. We'll find him. Don't worry. B-Fab is absolutely a convict in LEGO City. He 100% is. Look at this clown boot. What are you doing? Get him out of here. Alright, one's down. And I would never ever be caught wearing those stripes with those hats, so no. You might be, Jeff. Yeah. Alright, I'm not going for any of this stuff. A lot of these levels are designed to be, you know, done afterward with more, what's it called? Outfits and whatnot unlocked, so I can't 100% any of these levels, so. Rex is muscular, so he's B-Fab. No, he's Ganache. That's Ganache Bricks. How many times do I have to tell you, Milan? That's Ganache Bricks. I can't get in here. All right, good. Wait, how do I... What? Oh, is it this? Look at that grapple gun. Beautiful. Bro, I already completed the game. Good for you. Do you want a cookie? Would you like a cookie, sir? Oh, I gotta go down here. Okay. Doom, 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 doom. I know I've said it three times already, but the frame rate on this is actually incredible. I can't believe it. What kind of name is Ganache Bricks? I can't even spell it. So it's G-N-A-G. So I say Ganache because it's like a chocolate ganache. And I don't know if he's actually ever... He has said his name. But I'm going to call him Ganache Bricks.
Gymnast.
Just for the sake of it. Hey, Brian, how's the frame rate? It's actually amazing, Jeff. I don't know if I mentioned it before. This frame rate is incredibly good. Oh, man. It's Jang, but spelled backwards. Exactly. That's that Ganache. Have we heard anything from Ganache recently? Any rumors or speculation about him? See, if you keep calling people publicly, if you keep calling out people publicly enough, they'll show up. Oh, man. Brian, did you get Mike yet? Where's Michael Ritter? Who could that be? Well, he's clean-shaven, too. He's none of these guys. Oh, well, he could technically be the old guy, because Michael is older. He has kids, so he's older than what Ashen Flash should be. So I'm arrested. I'm gone. All right, so we've eliminated me. That's good. I've been taken into custody. The free running in this game feels so oddly smooth. I know, right? It's definitely a lot smoother in this Xbox game compared to, like, the Wii U or the Switch version. It's super smooth. What new-gen console will you get? I'm getting the Xbox. Well, I play video games for a living, so I'm obligated to get both eventually. I'm probably going to go with whatever has the better launch lineup. And right now, from what we know, I don't know. I don't know which one would technically be better, but I am going to be probably prioritizing the Xbox Series X because that's just what I do. I like what Xbox Game Pass is and all that, so that's probably what's going to happen. Halo launches. Is that a launch title? Do we know that for sure, Anthony?
I can see what appears to be the leader of the gang of robbers stood on one of the rooftops.
Is that Doc Samson reporting in?
Someone.
That must be.
It'll take more than that to stop me.
With that internet news?
Why did I have to open my big yap?
Wait, I've just seen a member of the Lego City swing into the fray. It looks like this pursuit will end in an arrest.
So Halo hasn't been confirmed. I know it hasn't been confirmed. I'm pretty, like, this is so loud. I'm pretty sure it's going to be a launch title. Just like Spider-Man is going to be a launch title. But we'll see. No, it's Talk Bricks because he's a news channel. Okay. I have not seen Talk Bricks, so I can't confirm, but I'll roll with it. I'll roll with it. And obviously, whenever I call somebody out and call somebody a convict or a felon, I'm kidding. There's no drama. There's no beef. Except with Jang Bricks. He's the only one. I'm kidding.
Help me! I don't want to fall!
You coward.
Reach up. Tell me who you're working for.
George. George. Todd. Todd. Benson. Barry.
Come on.
I can't tell you. He'll take me apart. All right. I work for Rex Fury.
Rex.
I work for Ganache Bricks.
I don't know. I never see him. He just phones me.
Then who would know?
Search me. Maybe Blue. He's the fixer in Albatross Prison. Go see him. Just don't let me fall.
Oof. Close. Very close.
You seem very well informed for a car thief.
Yeah, well, I pick things up.
Not anymore, you don't. George Fartar Bensonbury?
Hey! Long time no see, Dave.
There's a level complete. Very nice. Technically the first level of the game. Technically. There we go. I love that they can make these LEGO minifig design jokes with the hands being pulled off. I absolutely agree. That's some good stuff. That, like, these games, they know how to have that sense of humor, which is good. No more hands? Absolutely not. Cherry Tree Hills. Oh yeah. Free running unlocked. I've been having like a ton more water. So I'm going to have to be... Well, I am well hydrated right here. So I'm going to have to use the facilities momentarily. I will return, ladies and gentlemen. I just wanted to... Go and do that. So, hopefully you keep yourselves entertained for a hot minute here. You can obviously go to the old levels there if you want to. Enter in through that doorway right there. How did you get a load of subscribers? You work very hard over years. And do it that way. Chapter 3. No birds because I don't want to put the birds here on Beyond the Brick. I'm going to leave it to all of you to just keep yourselves busy for 5 minutes. We'll take a look at the museum, or bank, rather. I'll be right back.
Yeah, straight to Albatross Prison. Do you know how I can get there?
Ooh, Chief won't like that. He's closed the file on Rex's escape.
What if the Chief didn't know?
I don't know. I'll go ask him.
No, wait. Look, is there a way of getting there without the Chief finding out?
Okay, there's one way you can do it. First, you get on the ferry at the jetty behind the police station.
And then?
You don't tell the Chief about it!
Thanks, Frank. I'll see you later.
Okay, good luck! And if you speak to Ellie, tell her I said hi!
send that letter?
Hey, you gotta stay hydrated, ladies and gentlemen. Gotta stay hydrated, all right? Chase is looking kind of cute, not gonna lie. Well, that's... that's a great opinion to walk back to, man. That's just awesome. Cool. So, this is Professional, a possible competitor with Endgame. Listen, Flickbricks, if you're gonna make fun of me, just say it, man. I know this is low bar, low content, all right? Just bear with it, all right? Doing the best I can. 200 likes, Brian. That's pretty cool. I mean, if you guys and girls, whoever, are enjoying the video, obviously liking the video is a great way to show support. Obviously, never obligated to, but it is a good indicator to the Hanlins that y'all still enjoy me doing these gaming streams. And as long as you guys keep giving me constructive comments, then,
Chase,
yeah.
Chase McCain. It's been a long time.
I saw you this morning.
It's been 6 hours.
What are you doing here?
I decided on a change of career. I'm now captain of the ferry which takes Rum Coves.
The ferry.
Over to Albatross Prison.
Great, the ferry. Where is it?
I sunk it.
Uh-oh.
I don't suppose you could build a new one for me, could you?
No, I'm not building you anything.
Hey, Ellie.
And let me know if you can hear the audio and everything just fine. Want to make sure that's looking, feeling good.
Surprisingly, no.
So I need to find a couple of big bricks around here to help with this whole process. I believe there are like 15 chapters in the game, so that'll be good to, you know, mark it off there. Probably like 5 chapters per stream. We'll see. We'll see. I'll look up a guide playthrough after this to kind of figure out what to do. But yeah, you've unlocked the data scan. This game has audio. It does have audio, actually. If you use your ears, if you have them, that actually is a great way to indicate that there is audio. It's crazy, right? Mike saying, I love this game. This game loves you. So I'm glad it's a mutually respected dynamic here. There's that. Good. All right. That's not nearly enough, but okay. It's been ages since I watched anyone play this. Well, luckily, today's your day, man. Today is your day. Hopefully, you enjoy watching this here. Brian, I'm really, truly sorry. I hope we can see eye to eye in the future. Man, Doc sending me the fan mail. That was awesome. Very, very funny. Did the 2017 version sell well? That was the one that had, what's it called? It was on the Switch, right? I think it did. I'm pretty sure it did. I don't know why it wouldn't, you know? JSP, hello. Virtually no one on YouTube has played this game for their channel. I think that's a lie. I think that's a bold-faced lie. That is just wrong. I think many people have played this and many people enjoy it, which is totally fine. You enjoy what you enjoy, and there's that, you know. Do you have a P.O. box? Yes, I do, actually. I have that advertised on my channels and whatnot. It's P.O. box. Well, I'm not going to read it off here. You can find it. It's across the internet. So, yeah. You can send me fan mail if you want. There's actually a decent amount of people that do. I accept letters, pictures, and drawings. I do not accept stuff. Do not send me stuff. I do not want your stuff. No Lego. None of that. I have plenty of Lego. I do not need more Lego. I do not want Lego from any of you. You know what I mean. Like, you don't have to buy me Lego sets. That's what I'm trying to say. Dan TDM played this. It doesn't surprise me. Dan TDM, a true professional. And I need to find, like, one that's 10,000 somewhere. Is there one up here? Yeah, there is. Is that it? That's 5, right? That is 10,000. All right, cool. Nice. Beautiful. There we go. 2017 was the remasters. Okay. Yeah, so I think it sold fairly well. I'm glad that they're taking their time with the newest LEGO game, the, what's it called? LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. They're definitely taking their time with it, and I like it. I don't know if they'll go back to an open world game like this, but yeah. Oi. Oh, we're going to the island, right? Where all the locked up LEGO YouTubers are? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Which state do you live in? I actually live in the Witch State, where the Salem Witch Trials happened. Salem, Massachusetts is my one of my home cities. North Shore, Boston, Massachusetts. I am from there. Up on board. That's where I am right now.
Sail for Albatross Prison.
Okay.
Okay.
You never know. We might even make it there.
These studs are going to disappear by the time you're done talking to me, dude. There we go. Look at all that money. Look at all that money. All right, so I believe this is the next story mission here. Travel to Albatross Island. This is LEGO YouTuber Purgatory, chat. Here we go. Is it going to go? There we go. All the notable convicts are over here. So I was right. There are 15 chapters, so I'll probably get through 5 chapters each live stream. Or I think we're on chapter 3. We'll see how it goes, you know? There we go. Does it tell me what chapter I'm on? I'm at 2.9%. That's good. No, it does not. Okay. That's fine. Totally fine.
It's nice to see they take security so seriously.
That's good.
I guess I'll just let myself in and then track down Blue.
Lovely harmonica music. Yes. Reminds me a lot of Red Dead Redemption in that way. So yeah, I'll see how I'll pace these videos out. Obviously don't want to get through it too quickly or take too long, but we'll see. Boop. Not the Wii U gamepad. Nobody never has enough Lego. I actually do. So most of the stuff I have ever wanted, I actually already have. Besides like the Lego Mario stuff, which obviously doesn't exist yet in the wild, and I'm gonna be getting most of it today, or all of it today. So there's not really much that people can send me that I don't already have or wouldn't already want. So that's why I say, hey, don't send me your stuff. Because then people are like, oh, let me send you all of this stuff. And I'm like, no, don't do that. Keep your stuff. Keep all of your stuff. Hey, Brian, how's the frame rate? It's looking really good, Jeff. This has one of the best frame rates of any LEGO game I've ever played. It's actually awesome. It's amazing. LEGO Mario can't wait. Man, my package full of LEGO Mario stuff is appearing today. Very excited about that. It's taking me all of my willpower to not live stream me building those right now. Actually, did it show up? It should be left there if it did. Let's see. I'll check the email real quick. Not that anything would change if it did. I wouldn't like leave the stream and come back, but nothing yet. But cool. Bow bow baka 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 bow bow. Watch out, Brian. Jang is standing behind you. Uh-oh. I wouldn't have known that one. So is there going to be a LEGO Mario game? We don't know that. I don't believe so. I don't think that would be something Nintendo would want to do. Just because it doesn't really fit their wheelhouse of what they typically do. So, but, you know, you never know. Anything is possible. If we're getting LEGO Mario sets, who knows? Who knows, man? Give it time. There we go. There's that. It'd be exclusive to Nintendo Switch, which wouldn't be good. But it would have to be. It'd have to be exclusive to the Switch. And, I mean, I don't think that's necessarily a bad thing. It's whatever. They did a Mario Rabbids crossover. I can see it. Dude, that Mario Rabbids crossover, I don't care how you feel about the Rabbids, dude. Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle is one of the best games on Nintendo Switch. Nobody can debate me on that. It's one of the best games on Switch. I loved playing that game. So, so good. I loved playing through it. The DLC was great. Everything about that game is great, man. Loved it. Look at all of these felons. All the Twitch streamers, the YouTubers, all the people that left Flickr, they're all here. They've all resulted to being in this prison.
Where's your basketball?
A bunch of real mean bullies took it off us.
Uh-oh.
They are not nice. If I get it back for you, will you let me in?
We'll see. I ain't promising nothing.
Oh, man, that's a double negative. You have let me down.
Where's the mod squad? I don't know, man. We'll find the mod squad eventually. R.I.P. Flickr. Man, I don't know why so many people were on Flickr in general. Not my kind of vibe, you know? Mario Rabbids, you spent 150 hours in that game? Wow. That is amazing. I don't even think I spent 150. I think I just played through, I think just the main story. I didn't go for, like, any of the extra stuff because I got busy. But I loved that game. I actually have the Rabbid Peach statue. It's pretty cool. Because Rabbid Peach is one of the best characters in that game. Yeah, Flick, exactly. The Nintendo Switch is so much more of a unique experience. That's what really gives it its time to shine overall. And I really like it. It's not the most valuable, or rather most impressive graphics-wise, but it doesn't matter. Look at these clown boots. Yeah, there we go. Just take care of them that way. Yep, there's that. Just one-shot deal. There you go.
More.
Click. Yeah. One-shot deal. Did that break the combo? It totally did, right? Yeah. No, it did not. Wow. Cool. It's 150 hours of your life gone. Hey, people have spent much better or worse ways spending their time than playing Lego playing Mario plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. You know? Hey, you're watching this live stream right now. This is technically a waste of your time. You could be doing so many other things right now other than watching this, but here you are. You know? So that's that. That's how that is. Sir, how you doing, man? What's going on, man?
Hey, are you Blue?
I've had better days, Sonny.
I'm Chase. I heard you might know about Rex Fury.
Rex Fury?
Uh-oh.
That man owes me.
For helping him escape?
Why would I do that? Rex was my biggest customer until he disappeared, owing me for a hot tub. You know how difficult it is to smuggle one of them in? Speaking of which, careful with Haywood's new car,
Sure, Blue!
So how did Rex escape?
Well, that's the question on everyone's lips. Except no one's allowed in his cell to find out. Not even the police.
That's not right.
But we both want to see Rex back in here, so I've got an idea. Get some gear from the cupboard in my cell, then I'll call you with more information on this.
That's a croissant.
We aren't allowed phones in here. The phone's inside it. Put your number in.
Oh! There. I hope this plan of yours works, Blue.
Are you free, man?
No. No, I am not Freeman. His lawyers might be watching. What's the matter, Haywood? Huh. You don't like your new car?
Car? Oh.
Well, there you go. You know what I might do is play 4 chapters each time and then do 1 free play episode. Or like 1 free play worth of like exploring around. We'll see. I get it, because Freeman, Morgan Freeman, haha. And just in case anybody thinks that playing video games is a waste of time, E-Logger in the chat has spent 5,110 hours in Fortnite. I'm going to say that one more time for all the people in the back. 5,110 hours in Fortnite, bro. It's the goons! It's the goons!
That's my hat, you care? I'll forget it. I'm just too old to be chasing young whippersnappers about.
Need a hand?
I couldn't hurt. Think you're up to getting all those fellas back.
Get all these whippersnappers back to their cell. Or a little cell. Hey, listen, chat. I'm not kidding. I'm not kidding. All you were like, there's no way this man spent 5,000 hours in Fortnite. I'm not kidding. He's not kidding. He is telling the truth. Absolutely exposed. It's amazing. It's actually amazing how he spent that much time in Fortnite. I don't know, man. But he absolutely did. Eli is the Fortnite king. And I will leave it up to all of you as to who we're arresting right now. There's a lot of LEGO YouTubers in here, so... lots of content creators. I'm on the search for Brick and Nick. I don't know where he's at, but he's in here. And he's a Twitch streamer, so he's like the wealthy one. Top 1/10 of 1% of Twitch LEGO streamers. Anybody have a mohawk in the LEGO realm? Somebody? That is the mod squad. There we go. So yeah, we just arrested my mod squad. Okay.
Help you, officer.
Yeah. I need to check a prisoner's cell for something. He's called Blue?
So, yes, I'm on chapter 3,
he's been here
as far as I know.
As me. Always sees I get some of that cake.
Let's
his
see.
Mom
I'm Blue.
There you go. I'm off for a nap. Need to stay alert. That's why I have at least 4 a day.
There we go. Oh, so there's different levels. Oh, there's like sub-levels and whatnot. Oh, okay. So there's another level within this. So I don't know how I'm going to divvy up the game. I know I'm like overly concerned about it, but I just like to get an idea of what I'm doing, you know? Just to see how long everything goes for. There's 15 chapters, but not necessarily 15 levels. Not really? I mean, kind of, sort of, not really? I don't know. Brian, did you arrest me for playing 5,000 hours of Fortnite? Absolutely. You were in the mix. You are part of the mod squad over there. So now I have the criminal outfit over here. That's cool. Wow, wow. Waka, 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 bow, bow. Waka, 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 bow, wow. There we go. 212 days. Can you imagine spending 212 of your days, like 24 hours worth, in like a day, playing Fortnite?
Yeah.
Okay. And, like, I don't know if that's him. It must be him, like, leaving the game on for days at a time, even when he's not playing. But that's a lot of time, man. That is a lot of Fortnite time.
That's Blue. He's the one that talks to pastries.
Okay. Now go. The door's at the right side of the third story.
Oh, the game makes an actual distinction between this. Okay. Noted. Thank you for explaining. There we go. No, you're not. You're definitely not going to get back at me for this. There's no way you're doing that. Just give up. It's fine. I don't have that. Let me find the key card real swift. Over here. It must be. Okay, well, not with the electrical fence in the way. It calls him special assignments. Oh, okay. As much as I have played this game before, I am a bit rusty on all of it, so thank you for bearing with me. Not the Wii U gamepad. Your 90s must be amazing. What? My 90s what? Oh, Eli's in Fortnite. No, Eli is still bad. Eli does not consistently win. He's not good at the game. But overall, yeah, you would think so. No, he's just okay. He's just decent, but he's not, like, incredibly good. So you might as well just go through 5 chapters. Uh-oh. Oh, I forgot. I gotta actually pay attention. Oops. There we go. So So we'll see where it goes. You know, I'm enjoying my time. I'm hanging out. I'm doing whatever. So it's all good. I keep my live streams on Beyond the Brick anywhere between 2 to 3 hours. So, yeah. Brian, you must be saying you're a god. I'm not saying that. I don't think I am. I'm not trying to say that. My bad if I am, if it's coming off that way. Can I ask you an important question, chat? Chatters here, consisting of Studio Bricked and Tracy, Brick Star Wars Boy, Milan, Jeff, etc.
Chase, this is really
what
important.
Am I getting for lunch? I need to ask the important questions here. Not? What's on the menu for lunch? Is it chipotle? Is today a chipotle remember? Day?
Trying to find out how Rex
it's not a pizza day today. Oh, Swazi. Yeah. Let me know how to pronounce your name. Is it
Sweet.
C. Swazi Quafter? Just me. I want to make sure I get your name right. What am I getting for lunch? I just literally threw this man off the third story of a prison. That guy is super dead. He is super... That guy is super dead, too. Can we get some Fs in the chat for those guys? That's pretty bad. That's disgusting. Ouch. Wow. Both gone. Oh, man. Wow. Quayazi. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, Quazi. Quazi Quafter. Okay. I gotcha. Quazi Quafter. Ah, okay. I understand now. There we go. Whatever you're feeling. Thank you. Brick Star Wars Boy, you're always very constructive too, man. Thank you. Thank you for being such a positive influence around here. F is for food, who eats stuff together. U is for you and me. Brian, I feel like a Dairy Queen or Five Guys day today. Treat yourself. Five Guys, yeah, that's too much. Ooh, Chick-fil-A. Maybe. We'll see.
Chase, you in?
You in? Chase McCain.
The door on the other side of his office.
That's his private bathroom.
All reliable Popeye's chicken,
the
eh?
Warden has a hidden elevator.
Yeah, that was good stuff too.
Block in his office, but he's not gonna let you snoop around for it.
Gotcha.
And the Dairy Queens around me, there, Eli, Larry. Do not have the food. It's mostly
there?
Just the ice cream.
No,
so.
I told you, I haven't let anyone look in there, not even that fool Dunby. I don't want you back.
Oh,
here.
Guys, I ordered a new chair for my office. Oh, my goodness. I can't wait. This chair is disgustingly
Who
awful.
Is that? Oh, wow. Look.
It's so bad. I'm so ready. Oh,
what
yeah. Okay, a little better.
Are you looking in my safe? Don't da 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 da.
There we go. Eat ice cream for lunch. No one is stopping you. I actually had ice cream technically for dinner last night. I did not end up getting an actual dinner, and then the Ben and Jerry's was calling me, and then it just happened. You know, Ben and Jerry's always just happens, you know?
What's happening out there?
How could this happen to me?
I have no idea to this day what those two Italian ladies were singing about. I also don't know why those guys are dancing together. And how did he get that saucepan on his head? There is a lot I don't know.
Let me out! Let me out!
Ladies and gentlemen of the live stream, I would like to confirm live on the air that the Lego Super Mario sets have made it safely to my household. Can we get some hype in the chat, please? That is absolutely incredible. I am tempted to leave right now. Go home, get them, and build them all day.
Secret entrance behind a
very tempted.
What a classic.
But man, y'all are going to get some spicy content on Beyond the Brick. Don't you worry. Don't you worry.
This must be
some hot stuff showing up, man. Hot stuff. And thank you all. If any of you have watched the Lego Mario videos that I've done, I've really tried to make those the best videos I've ever made for, you know, for reviews and whatnot, and I'm always improving. The lighting, it definitely got better with the lighting and whatnot. But thank you all for your support with those, man. It's a labor of love for me, and I'm trying my very best to make them the best I can possibly make them. So,
Rex's cell is nicer than my apartment.
It's not
down to me. After the warden made
so
sure
I appreciate
biggest
it.
Room in the prison.
Lego Mario videos are my favorite on the channel. You don't have to say that. Listen, I know that they're just okay.
So we might have left some evidence.
They're just okay. I try to put my best into them,
and
hopefully y'all enjoy them for what they are. You know, the only thing I'm self-conscious about is like my analysis on the pieces, because I'm not a mock builder. I'm not a pieces kind of guy, so I don't have a lot of good suggestions when it comes to like making good analysis of the new pieces and things to do. So it's like, you know, remember when Rock Band was a thing?
That's right. It's not just police beats that I'm good at.
So there we go. So, you know, I'm trying my best with them. I'm going to obviously put a lot more effort into all the new videos to come, so don't worry about that. In case you were worried. Do this.
I'm not sure what's more despicable.
Brian, you can
Rex.
Work out here. Actually, they just reopened the gyms, Milan. They reopened the gyms, and my mother told me when she went that nobody was there. So I basically have free reign to go. I'm busy tomorrow afternoon and then busy this weekend, and I'm hoping I can get back to the gym soon. Very, very soon.
Whoa, glad I wasn't sat on that.
Are you guys going to release an AC-130 kit? Why would you ask me that? I have no idea at all. I have zero clue whatsoever. Why? You talk about Brickmania? I mean, I'm not Brickmania, but maybe. Oh, should ask them. They sponsor the stream, I guess, with the intro of every video for the most part. But Clone Army Customs is where it's at, man. Hit that link in the description. Get all your custom Clone Army stuff from here. And also, of which I didn't know, probably what was a part of the deal, because they don't tell me anything, that BrickWiz is going to be doing some content with Clone Army Custom stuff on the channel. That's pretty hype. That's pretty cool. I don't know what he's doing. He doesn't tell me anything. But there's going to be some hotness. That's excellent. Third button where? Get ready! Go! Yeah! Yeah! I like that the mysterious bass music plays when you look for footprints. Absolutely it does. There we go. Getting all swole at the gym. That Planet Fitness Black Card membership, baby. There we go. There it is. Can you make a Lego Minecraft video? I would love to review Lego Minecraft sets. I don't know if Lego sends them out early, but I am. So I talked to Joshua. I am the only one that knows Minecraft of all the correspondents, so I'd be qualified to talk about it.
McCain! Warden Stonewall called me. I won't tell you what he called me, but it wasn't nice.
It was a nincompoop.
It looks like Rex used this hammer to dig his way out of prison. It came from the Bluebell mine.
Give me that. If there's any deducting to do, I'll do it.
Whoa!
Interesting. It's a hammer.
And where's it from?
There's no way to tell. But the Bluebell mine seems as good a place to start as any. You see, there was a theft there a few months ago.
I'll get over there right away, Chief.
Not so fast, McCain. Sheriff Huckleberry can look into it. Stay away from the mine. That's an order.
Hey, Chief, can I get a shot for the Herald?
The Boston Herald.
You sure he didn't use this?
Watch the birdie.
Huh.
Albatross Island Prison complete.
Bricks O'Brien or Conan O'Brien? I mean, I think I'm obligated to say Bricks O'Brien. But I mean, Conan is next level. You know, he's actually a professional. But I think I could do well with a late night TV show. If I lost like 100 pounds and got actually funny, I could do it. If I were actually entertaining, I could pull it off.
What do you need?
Have you seen Frank around?
He's if I were actually entertaining and if I would stop laughing at my own jokes, I could pull it off.
Do you know anything about a theft at Bluebell Mine?
Sure do. Uncle Duke took me along with him.
Uncle
Some
Duke
took a load of equipment. Dumby took us off the case before we could interview the witness, though. Said he sounded like a crank.
There was a witness?
Yeah, kooky old guy. Hang on. Clarence Fletcher.
Clarence
Says
Fletcher.
His friends call him Stinky. Nice.
Thanks, Ellie. Sounds like Stinky might know who Rex's guys are on the outside.
Around the outside, around the outside.
And try taking the train from Cherry Tree Hill Station. You'll get to the mine a lot faster.
Guess who's back? Back again. Anybody know that song? Who knows that song? Whoever knows that song gets a shout out in the chat. If you guys value shout outs so much. Somebody must know. Bricks O'Brien is better. You could actually do a late night show. You are funny enough, I think. I think I am too. I could pull it off. I could. You got to tell me the name of the song, ladies and gentlemen. Tell me the name of the song and you get a shout out. Which is kind of a lame prize. There we go. But guess who's back? Should we just do karaoke on this stream? The Handlins aren't watching. They won't care. They won't care at all. They won't care at all. Train? Are we going to finally talk to Brixar on the monorail over here? Guess who's back? Back. Brixar's back. Shady's back. 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 Tell a friend. Anybody who's talking? Brian, we are the jokes and you are the one telling them. I thought I was the joke and you are the one telling them. Noobmaster69 says Without Me by Eminem. Now, this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me because we need a little controversy because it feels so empty without me. The album will come out before the late night TV show, though. Is that Brixar? Driving the train over there? What's he doing? I heard about TikTok. They're trying to ban it in a couple different countries. I don't blame them. I get why they're trying to do it, but who knows if it'll actually happen. And people would find a way to still use it anyways, but you know. Driving a train? Operating a train, rather.
Hey, you! Stop right there!
Stop! Excuse me, sir. You gonna stop right there real quick?
States that no one unauthorized gets into the mine.
Uh-oh. Play LEGO Dimensions next stream. Well, I'm going to be completing LEGO City Undercover, and then after that, I want to do Dimensions. But it's going to be a matter of getting a starter kit, and I actually want to build the sets on stream as well. So, we'll see how that goes. Pooh Bear Games is here. Pooh Bear, I've missed you. I hope you're well, sir. Who even uses TikTok? Or who even likes TikTok? Actually, like millions of people. It has like 500 million installs. It's like, it's a big deal, man. It's a lot of people, so I wouldn't knock it too much.
Nobody gets one over on,
my shift's over. And I absolutely would use two cameras LEGO Access. I have that set up. I can set up a webcam. I tried to do that on the quarantine cast, and it didn't work because I don't know why. The bitrate just crashed, but I could totally make that happen. Brian makes some TikToks. I have made some TikToks. I haven't, like, I don't publicly advertise my TikTok, but, like, just because I don't post often, but I have. I did last year. The TikTok song by Kesha is way better. I agree.
I'm looking for Clarence Stinky Fletcher.
Other end of the main cavern. You can't miss him. I tell you, I sure won't when he retires. Hoo-hoo-wee!
There he is! Blow the charges!
Uh-oh.
With the detonator!
What the? Crab cakes!
All right, which one of you lot did that?
For the last time, will people stop playing with dynamite? Oh, and you! Get some safety gear on!
Aye, sir!
If you get a chance, you should drive a pizza truck into the duck pond by the big houses at the edge of Auburn. That is very specific, and there's probably something very special about that, but I got you. You will have to remind me when I'm back in the overworld, but I'm not opposed to doing that.
No idea. Maybe they're starting their own mine.
Which character do you think I am in this game? I think you're that guy with the afro, Raimi. You seem like an afro kind of person. So let's go with that. I can see you sporting an afro. Winter Bricker. Holy cow, what a crowd. You're telling me, Winter Bricker. We've actually gotten through. I think the main reason why people are staying is because there's a lot of convicts in LEGO City Undercover. And I've been publicly calling out all of the LEGO YouTubers who are convicts in the game. So I think people are on board with having a good old time trying to figure out who of the bad guys is here, you know? So we've already discovered that Ganache Bricks is actually... Rex Fury, the main villain of the game. We have arrested the likes of Sans, who was in the chat earlier, Aunt McCloud, and a bunch of others. We don't know if Just Too Good is Natalie or not. That has not been confirmed, but we have some speculation. So, lots going on here. Thank you for tuning in.
I thought we got to choose which tool we got from the equipment shed.
Winter's like, I see. All right. That's how you keep people entertained. And, of course, it's always not serious. There's no drama. There's no nothing. Except with Jang.
You ain't kidding. Not on our way.
Except him. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Wow, wow, wackabuckle, wackabuckle, wackabuckle. I thought we could choose our tools. But the boss just told me to take my pick.
Yep.
Oh, I get you. Huh, that's a funny joke. That's a funny joke right there. I get it, because funny. Yep. Look at how quickly you can switch between these outfits, man. That's the power of the Xbox One X. Right there, baby. Excellent. There's just ganache. Only the ganache bricks. Got the chocolate ganache bricks. Lego Batman movie made me laugh for an hour, that movie. That's a good movie. It was the best DC movie to come out at the time. There is, like, no debating that, too. That is, like, objectively what happened. Come on, there we go. What is up here for me? Anything? Probably not. Nothing. Spends 5 hours on TikTok every day. That's not healthy. Do not spend that amount of time on TikTok. You should probably not spend that amount of time on anything except working or sleeping. That's about it. Pooh Bear, how is life? Let me know how life is. I know we're talking about the Lego Batman movie, but let me know how you are. Lego Rock Raiders is the best Lego game of all time. Ooh, now that is one that I thought I would play. But I think I need an old PC to actually play it, so I don't know how I'd go about doing that. Dang, gosh darn it. If only we had Iron Man's rocket abilities, we could have blown up that chrome Lego super quickly. But unfortunately, we don't. You're watching on your Nintendo Switch? Ooh, that's pretty cool. Good stuff, Georgie. You can get dynamite from the vending machine. Thank you, Joel. I kind of pieced that together, but thank you. Right now I'm floating above it all.
You're my
number one friend now. Uh-oh. Who wears sunglasses in a cave? Hello? Who would do that? Let me wear sunglasses in a cave with my spiky hair in the middle of the afternoon, like, you know? Life is good. I'm going to that newborn stunt-tacular show tomorrow at Universal. Oh, yeah, I forgot you have the passes. So are they open? Like, is it more full capacity than before? Like, I hope you can actually enjoy it even more than before, man. Like, because it's still tough, you know? Guy Newbery. Nice. But that's pretty sweet. glad to hear that, man. I'm planning a Universal trip actually next year. Gonna do a meetup and everything. Disney, gonna do the whole nine yards. Me and the whole squad. So I better be seeing you, man. It's a year away. It's like literally like a year, almost exactly away. So don't get it twisted.
Someone wants to stop me from getting to Stinky.
Thought it was amusing. Mountain Dew, Coca-Cola, and dynamite. There you go. There you go. Just smash it all. Happy birthday, Boone Builds. Is it Boone's birthday? I mean, if it's Boone's birthday, then happy birthday, Boone. I don't know. Gotta hit the West Coast Universal, not this East Coast nonsense. Jeff, I already hit the West Coast Universal, and I can confirm it is indeed nonsense. I would prefer the East Coast. You know?
Whoa!
Okay, hit taken. No,
there we go. Nice little diving board action. There's more Harry Potter stuff in Florida, and there's more space, you know?
I feel much safer now.
You should feel safe.
I wasn't ready!
I think you were ready. I think you're fine. Look at this frame rate. It's beautiful. It's still beautiful. Oh, I thought I was going to smack right into that, but luckily I didn't. Cool. This channel just posted that, so... Oops. Oh, it did? Oh. I didn't see that. Well, happy birthday, Boone. He's not watching, but happy birthday to him. Here we go. Ooh! That's bad. You can hone in with A. Go a little faster if you want.
After a while, you kinda get used to the terror.
Ooh, I missed that one. Oops. That's a big oof.
Why do I keep hitting those things?
Because you're bad at this game. Hello? Of course. Here we go. Universal Florida has way more attractions, though. It totally does. I don't know what Jeff's talking about. Jeff is a filthy liar. Like, clearly Universal Studios, it won't allow me to go back. Oh, it can. Oh, I can go this way. Oh, I can, like, free control it. Wow, that's cool. Yeah, Universal Orlando is by far better. I don't know what Jeff is talking about. And I saw you have to wear a mask everywhere. I mean, I get it. You know, you have to. But, like, if I went on a vacation, I wouldn't want to wear a mask everywhere, so that's why I'm hoping by next year things are a bit more calmed down, and that wouldn't have to be the case, you know? Hopefully it's just a bit better. But, yeah, the Backlot Tour is cool, and I already went on it, but I don't know if that's worth revolving the entire trip around going between California or Orlando, you know? And to be honest, it wasn't, like, the most impressive thing to see was the cars. Like, they had the DeLorean. No, they didn't even have the DeLorean. They had the town where they built, where they filmed Back to the Future, but they didn't have the actual town layout. Like, it was just a general layout because they use it for multiple different shows a lot of the time. So they had Hill Valley, kind of. They had the gyrosphere from Jurassic World. They had a couple of different vehicles, but, like, it wasn't that crazy. The 4D rides were cool. Like, the Fast and the Furious thing. And then the King Kong one was pretty cool, but, you know. It's worth going at least once, but I would definitely prefer Orlando. You get used to the terror, but for some reason you keep on screaming. Yeah, whenever you go to Universal, that's going to happen, man. That is totally going to happen. I need to find a vending machine, which is probably over here, that needs to be built.
Oh, come on. We were supposed to get a new cable car.
I got to see the Lego movie set at Legoland California a few years back. That's pretty cool. Best B-Day ever. It's pretty sweet, man.
The
cable car. I'm not building the cable car. Hello? Oh, I have to, I guess.
I could use that super build.
I didn't think I would need to, but clearly I do. Oh, I still need to get rid of some? All right. Sure. Universal is way better than Disney. I think Disney, so the issue I have with Disney is that everybody has that vibe of like everything is perfect and happy and you should be happy to be happy. And it's like, to me, that's not practical, you know? Like Universal, it definitely feels like there's real people that are there that are working the whole thing. Where with Disney, it's like, it looks like this. It's like, welcome to Disney. I hope you're having a magical day. Please go over toward this way to get into the queue and get ready for Space Mountain. That's what it looks like. And it's kind of disturbing, you know?
Sorry, mister. I'm about to wake you up.
And it's crowded, you know? It's kind of uncomfortable.
Wow. He is a
Universal, there's real people working there. Like, they get into it with, like, the Harry Potter stuff. But, like, you know, they can break character to tell you where the bathroom is, right? But, like, Disney, they can't do that. They're always in character.
Friendly faces.
And, like, that's a whole part of the shtick, right? They wanna keep you involved with the magic. It's for kids. It's, you know, it's a whole experience. I understand. It just doesn't vibe with me that much. Like, I'll go. I will absolutely go to wherever. But, yeah, I definitely, like, if I had to choose to work between one of the two, it'd definitely be Universal over Disney.
Next time I get an urge,
but Disney obviously has the better IP to work with, too. Like, Mickey and Minnie and all that, that's like, you can't compete with that. But then again, Universal now has Nintendo, so maybe they can compete with that. Golden Light, they still have some of the Back to the Future stuff. They did not have the DeLorean and whatnot while I was there. But they have, like, the model of Hill Valley and all that. It wasn't, like, I don't know. It was just okay.
I'm sure the foreman was just...
It was definitely worth going on, and it was free. Like, they didn't charge you extra to go on it. It was totally worth it.
Just touch me.
But, yeah. Oh, yeah, they took out the Back to the Future ride, and they replaced it with the Simpsons, which the Simpsons ride was good. From what I had seen about that... Okay, awesome. From what I had seen about the ride was that it was very outdated for the Back to the Future thing, so that's why it's like, you know. I mean, I'm not a big Simpsons fan, but...
I should have joined the army like my brother.
I think you're good. There we go. Head back over here. Oh, and there's a certain duration on the torch. That's pretty cool.
Light fuse and stand well back.
The Simpsons ride is so immersive, Pooh Bear. Like that one, and I really like the Minions one. Those two are awesome. They just look good. They, like, you feel like super immersed, you know? Jeff, you're just saying that you like the Ghostbusters live show because you're old. I guarantee you, a lot of the youngins were like, it's just kind of whatever. Now, the live shows are just kind of okay. But what I was actually really thrown off by, I didn't realize this, but they had the street performers disguised as janitors. So they would go around, like, cleaning up, but then all of a sudden they'd break out into, like, dance and song and all that. I'm like, that caught me off guard. That's pretty good. That's really good. Like, there's a crowd of people around these janitors, and they look, like, dressed up legitimately like janitors and everything. Like, it was amazing. Like, that I was in for. Except they took the 3D out. They took the 3D out of the Minions ride? I feel like that was a big part of it. Didn't you get glasses and whatnot before? Let's see. Youngins don't even like Ghostbusters these days, so that's not expected. I feel like Ghostbusters is still, like, respected, but they need to introduce it into a new format, a new, you know, generation, in whatever way they can. There we go. That's it. That's the hotness. It's almost like the level is specifically designed this way for this purpose.
For anything in this place?
Hey, good work, man.
Having these sort of genuine surprises is what makes parks going really fun. Absolutely. And you know what I really... So, a lot of people were like, oh, Splash Mountain at Disney is the greatest thing. It's the greatest ride you could ever go on at Disney. Listen, I went on the Jurassic Park ride, and then I went on Splash Mountain. Splash Mountain is the most tame, overrated thing I had ever seen and been on. It was so overrated, I couldn't believe it. And then, not only that, but then the ride is based off Song of the South, and it's like, all right, well, this is clearly very insensitive today. This needs to be replaced immediately. But then they didn't do that until this year, where they're going to start to do it now. And it's like, you literally should have done this 20 years ago, like 30 years ago. Actually, you should have literally never done this. Nobody cares about Song of the South. Nobody is nostalgic for this thing. Get this out of here. It's just insensitive, and like, why have this super iconic ride be based off of this franchise that literally nobody cares about, you know? Like, it's dumb. But now they're changing it, so that's good. They're making it Princess and the Frog, which is really good. And they're going to make it even more magical. It's going to be great. Very excited about that. Because, like, you go in there, and it's, like, all these weird animatronics that are wicked old. It's like, ugh. And, nah, I'm good. I'm all set, fam. All set with that. Now, Splash Mountain does not compare to the Jurassic Park ride, man. It doesn't. The splash aspect is so much better and so much more fun. Splash Mountain is 10 minutes, and Jurassic Park is only 6. Yeah, but, like, you're beating around the bush. Like, I don't need to go on a tour of the history of Song of the South when I'm going down Splash Mountain. Like, the point is a splash. I'd rather have a much more concentrated and more efficient 6 minutes than a long, drawn-out 10 minutes, you know? These guys just minding their own business. Animatronics? Nope. I know, right? It's just weird. It's just weird. Freeing all the birds. I want my bird. People don't care because Disney doesn't even allow Song of the South to be watched. I can bet no one in this chat has seen it. I would bet that too. I've never seen it. They have. So, like, that's what I'm saying. They made this ride based off of a movie that literally nobody can watch because of how awful it is and how insensitive it is. So why wouldn't they renovate the ride years ago? Why did it take this long? It's just. I've been to Legoland, SeaWorld, and Gatorland in Florida and my local amusement park. There you go. I mean, I've never been to Legoland. Can you believe that? I've never been. I have been so involved with the Lego realm, Beyond the Brick and all that. I have never been to Legoland. Never been? I feel like I'm obligated to at some point, but I feel like I need a kid to get in, right? Unless I'm there for like a press event or something, you know? And that makes sense that you've seen it, Doc. I feel like you've been around long enough, which means it's my polite way of saying you're old, that you would have seen it. But yeah, definitely nobody under the age of 30 has seen it. No way. There's no way anybody's seen it. And Doc, how you doing, man? Thank you for tuning in. Oops. How come the vending machine gives you dynamite, but you don't put dynamite in it? I don't know. It just appears there, you know?
Ooh, a voice recorder. Maybe there's a clue on it.
Fletcher's Lodge 3011. I've been.
A what?
Eh? Who's that?
Who's that over there?
Yeah!
Yeah, same here.
I'll hide his recorder, boss.
What?
They've got Stinky, but I might still be able to catch up with them.
That's wonderful for calling people over 30 out. Absolutely, Jeff. Have to. Uh-oh.
Long time no see, Kane.
Rex Fury!
Gosh, Bricks! Looking for someone. Uh-oh.
What's that?
Uh-oh.
Wow.
Leave him. There's nothing he can do. My guy says he's found someone to steal us a nice new truck. Courtesy of the Lego City PD.
Oh, turn that noise off!
All this trick in the book.
Did an ice cream truck hit me?
It looks that way, but no. You got beat up, Chase. Good thing Dunby sent me up here.
Duke, ow. I was looking for a miner, but Rex got to him first.
Try not to speak.
Natalia, you came here for me?
No. He'll be fine.
Then why?
I was in the area.
Her daddy's gone missing.
What? Don't worry, Natalia. I'll find him.
I'll find him. Without you. I never should have testified against Rex Fury.
If Rex has got her daddy, and you're planning on rescuing him,
it's just too
then
good.
You're gonna need to learn how to defend yourself. Go see this guy. He knows Kung Fu.
Bluebell Mines.
There we go, ladies and gentlemen. So I'm probably going to do a little bit of free play. I'm not going to start the next chapter, because this is a whole other section of the game. Golden Light, I played most of the LEGO games, but not all of them. Not all of them. But I've played through this game twice. So, yeah. So, yeah, the next section is all about Kung Fu. Chapter 4, when the going gets tough. Tough. Yeah, there we go. Let's see. I'm 99% sure you've seen Song of the South. Yeah, Doc said he had it on VHS. That makes sense. I have never seen it. Most of you in the chat have probably not seen it, and that's for the best, you know? Gotta move on. Get some training at the local dojo to make sure. Would you like a Lego Mario game? Yeah, people were asking me that earlier. I don't know if I would like that, you know. They would have to do enough different things in the game to make it worthwhile to do. You know, it has to do something cool, it has to do something unique. I don't think they would base it off of Lego like the system they have in place with the brick built system. I don't think they would do it based on that. I think if and when Lego do Mario minifigures, that that'll happen. I think I could see that happening more than anything else, but yeah. A Lego Mario game would seem weird. Would it really? I don't think it'd be that weird. If anything, it'd be more expected, you know? Makes sense, Mario and video games and all that. Thank you. Yeah, drinking coffee is like a little thing to do in this game. It's very weird. That thing that you wanted me to do earlier, Quasi. The duck pond. Yeah, there we go. Duck pond by the mansions at the edge of Auburn. Get a pizza truck with ice cream. One might suffice and drive it in the truck. Music plays. If not, it's patched. Funny stuff ensues. Okay. I will do that right now. And I'm very glad that you put that in the chat and I didn't have to remind you to do that. Thank you very much, Quavy. Do the funny pizza truck thing. I got you, fam. I got you. I got to find a pizza truck and do all that. And okay, that's... That ain't it, Chief. Okay. You gotta love when you can't find a car immediately. You know, it's great. Hey. Let's go. It is an emergency. Let's see. So Auburn is where? Pagoda Festival, Auburn. Bam. All right, so at the edge of Auburn. So probably over here. Well, it's somewhere over here. Let's just mark. Nope. Mark that. Nope. Dang it. Nope. Going to here. Yeah, there we go. All right, so Auburn, just so I have my sense of direction, over here. And then a pizza truck or an ice cream truck. Okay, noted. So, I don't know if I would want that. We'll see if a Mario game would allow, you know. Is this a Lego game? I don't think they patch Lego games, do they? They don't typically. No, they do not. Lego games, usually it's out and it's done and they never talk about it ever again. The only exception has been Lego Dimensions. But yeah, I not this game. I don't think so. I mean, I think they enhanced it for the Nintendo Switch versions and for the Xbox and all that. So it's definitely a little bit different and a much higher quality. So yeah, I'd say that works, but And DLCs, yeah, but I mean like patching stuff. I don't think they actually patch anything. I don't believe so. I do like the open world aspect of this game, you know? It's cool. It feels more grounded. It feels like it just works better, you know? Obviously, drive right down the center so you can get all of the studs everywhere. Is that an ice cream truck? Yeah, maybe. It looks like it. For a police officer, you're not very good at following traffic laws. Well, yeah. Oh, it's an RV. Oops. Not at all. You know, but hey, it happens, all right? It happens. I hate LEGO Dimensions. They copied Skylanders, so I never played it, but I do own it. They didn't copy Skylanders. I mean, kinda. Yeah, all right. All right, they did, but you know, hey, at least you got minifigures out of it. You got minifigures that you would have never otherwise seen in LEGO sets. You got A-Team. You got Mission Impossible. That's pretty stellar, man. That's pretty stellar. You can't debate that. So at the edge of Auburn.
Look where you're going.
Do you know more specifically where it is, Quavy? LEGO Sonic? Exactly, right. The pond is up here. Okay. Back over toward that way. How can you hate something but still buy it? Great question. Great question. No idea. The area with the mansions? Okay. Let's see. Not in here. You bought it before you hated it. Oh, okay. You found it on clearance for $7. That's quite a good deal for LEGO Dimensions, the starter pack and all that. That's pretty good. Hey, the brick is worth it alone, you know? The part with the mansions? Oh, okay. The mansions, I believe, is the next area. Like, all right, so this area is Cherry Tree Hills. That's the San Francisco-looking area. And then Festival Square, downtown, that wouldn't be it. King's Court, maybe. Not Fresco, that's the Italian area. Paradise Sands? You thinking there? They're in a lower part of the city? You mean Cherry Tree Hills? Trying to see if I can find a pond somewhere. Oh, right here? Is that it? That might be it. Cherry Tree Hills in Auburn. Okay, cool.
Yeah, they'll be fine.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. I think I literally found the pond right there, right? I think that was it. So where I grew up, it was a very yeah, right here. Okay, cool. Nice. I had ice cream trucks, obviously, as a kid, you know? And I love that it's telling me to go all the way around. And the way that they constructed the sound for the ice cream truck, because you know the ice cream sound, right? It's like ba da 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 do 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 do. So where I grew up, it was like the ice cream theme song was this. Ba da 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 da. So they added like a bass to it to make it more hip hop like to the ice cream theme song to get more kids to come out and buy ice cream. Can you believe that? And I'm not joking. I'm not joking at all. That is exactly what would happen. I grew up in Lynn, Massachusetts. That is like, and it's still there to this very day. It's there to this very day. That's the hood ice cream truck. That's what it is. It's amazing. Rank your favorite ice cream truck treats. Alyssa, I haven't gotten something out of an ice cream truck in 45 years, but I feel like the demented ice cream truck Sonic is like a staple. I feel like I have to. And no, it's not even the boomers trying to be hip. It's literally like young people just trying to like, I don't know. Like it yeah. So do I have to get an ice cream truck? And Alyssa, you finally showed up. You were talking about how much you loved Lego City Undercover the other day. Hopefully you're doing well. Happy Thursday. Sonic with misplaced gumball eyes is a mood. That is a lifestyle, as a matter of fact. Hey. I love that I can do the hood ice cream sound track. The 130 people watching. Hey, smash that like button, chat. Smash the like button if you like that dank ice cream tunes. That's what you got to do. It's Friday in New Zealand. Hello, Snamil. Ambulance, does that count? No. Happy Friday for you. Dan from Between the Bricks is in New Zealand as well. Just not relevant to what you said right there, but it's just a fun fact for you. He's a cool Twitch streamer. Get out of the way. Move, minifigures. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way. I'm just driving around with no purpose. That's like life, you know? Just drive around hoping to find something to do, you know? I've updated the dank ice cream truck beats. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, so ice cream trucks do not spawn in this area. And I don't believe I have unlocked the ice cream truck to be purchased. So you might be out of luck on this one, Quavy. By the way, do you upload these? Do I upload these? So these will be live after the fact on the Beyond the Brick YouTube channel. So, yeah. You need to go where ice cream trucks go. Randomly hoping to find one. Oh. Well, I mean, like, I don't know, Doc. Maybe I should go to the hood and try to find the ice cream truck with the hood beats, you know? That might be it. But I clearly can't find it right now. Oh, that name of the restaurant is Jenny's. They have the Jenny's Wi-Fi. I thought you guys were just kidding with the Jenny's comment, but no, you're dead serious. All right, cool. I'm going to, I guess, just make my way back here, right? I mean, I don't. Like, if I can't find an ice cream truck right now, I'll just cruise on back, you know?
My bad.
What would be in the Bricks O'Brien food truck? Serve? Ooh, in the food truck? You can't. You have a habit of doing this, Alyssa. You plop a very big life philosophy question on me while I'm playing such a game like this, you know? I need to give you a whole dissertation. I don't know. One of the menu items would have to be rice pudding as a dessert, because that is one of my favorite things there. Mom's spaghetti? Good point. Good point. You missed the ice cream truck just like all the other kids while they were asking for their parents for money for ice cream. I thought you were legitimately saying that I missed the ice cream truck, and I stopped in my tracks. I'm like, what? Did I? The only time the ice cream truck was ever a thing for me that I actually got was when I was in my grandparents' neighborhood, and it was a very like a cul-de-sac type area, and like it would go around, and it was actually safe to go outside instead of being where I was growing up most of the time. So that's where I got my ice cream there, and to the point where the ice cream truck guy, he must have been like mid-20s while we were, you know, or like late teens and we were like kids. He would, like, play basketball with us. It was really funny.
Ooh, that sounded expensive.
That's the memories.
I'm gonna get in trouble for that.
You gotta love when mom is like, oh, we have ice cream at home. But it's not ice cream truck ice cream. It's not the same. Ma. Definitely not the same. Is it me or are there no kids in this game? There are no kids in this game, and that is because you can run over NPCs in the game and steal cars from them. And if you put like little Lego kids in this game, that'd be kind of morbid. So no, that is actually a fun fact for you. The same reason why there are no children in Grand Theft Auto whatsoever. It's for that same exact reason. So just in case, you know, no, that is exactly why, which is good. That is good. That is, you know, smart. Just some Otter Pops from last year in the freezer, SMH. I know, right? Those Pops, like, some of them were good, some of them... The more sugar you toss in them, the better, you know? All right, so I gotta build... Oh, I gotta build the bridge. Oh, this is, like, the actual... The dojo, the temple. Okay. I need how many? 30,000? I don't have that. Awesome. All right, well, that's an issue. So I'll probably get out. Oh, I have a passenger. Oh, Alyssa, always, what we're doing here also is, you missed it. We are publicly calling out all of the LEGO convicts in LEGO City and relating them to various LEGO YouTubers. So we have already arrested the likes of all of my moderators in my Twitch chat. We believe that Ganache Bricks is Rex Fury. We have not had confirmation if Just Too Good is not Natalia. That is a rumor right now. We believe Brixar is operating a train somewhere, or we might have already seen him. But, you know, we're still trying to put together everything here. London Montgomery is not innocent. London Montgomery is... everybody's guilty. I've actually already arrested myself. So, maybe you're in here, Alyssa? I'm not quite sure. We'll figure it out. Did you catch M&R? No. The rumor is that he has been at the LEGO store getting all the 501st battle packs. But, you know, we don't know that. We don't know. It's not every single LEGO YouTuber is in here. And I don't want to put around speculation. Like, we don't know if Just Too Good is Natalia. We don't know. So, we'll see. We'll see. London Montgomery, who am I? I don't know. We haven't discovered you yet, London. We'll find you. Don't worry. You're out there. You're committing some felony out there somewhere. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. All right, so I need to break into this house real quick. Ganache cannot be caught. He is too tan. That's what you think. That is what you think, sir. I cannot climb up here? I totally can. Nice. Thank you. What's that? Ooh. Is there a LEGO store in the downtown area in this game? There is. There definitely is. Yeah, we already arrested Raimi. He was the Afro guy in the prison. There was a lot of people in that prison. And, you know, some of these people, I want to leave them unnamed. You know, I don't want to call attention to anybody. I don't want to start any drama. There's no drama. There's nothing. None of that. Everybody is a convict in their own right, especially Doc Samson. Doc Samson is the most guilty of them all. The doctor is actually so... He's done such crazy stuff, I can't even discuss it on stream. I can't even discuss it. I won't even mention it.
Hey! What's going on? Hey, in the newest episode of the Virtual News. Yeah, I'm going out there, and I'm committing all sorts of felonies in LEGO City. Yeah, it's going to be a great time going around here robbing people of all their plastic bricks and collecting all the studs in the city. Yeah, it's going to be a great time. Great time. Yeah.
No snitching. Sorry, Doc. Sorry. I had to let the people know. I had to let him know, man. Send me the lawsuit in the mail. The cease and desist. Here we go. Here we go, Doc. Much love. Much love. That's a good Doc impression. You bet. Absolutely. I take a lot of pride in that Doc impression. That's a good one. That's a good one. I'm far too smart to be caught by a flat foot with a bad haircut. I don't think you are, Jeff. I think that's par for the course, you know? I'm going to explore this area around here and then start on the next area the next time I play the game. Because those LEGO Mario sets did arrive to my house. I am very excited, ladies and gentlemen. And as much as I would love to sit and chat with you all day, I'm not going to. So. Go to the back? Don't tell me what to do. I'll do what I want. But I will. I'll explore a little more. You know, do the thing. Higher the volume a little bit here. There's not a lot going on. Bong. Strike them with a mallet. You got it, fam. Here we go. Do you drop the mallet? Yeah, you do. Cool. I feel like breaking all those statues will bring very bad luck. Well, that's superstition right there, man. You know, you do what you want, but hey. Brian, can you make an unboxing of that? Absolutely. I will do an unboxing of the Lego Mario sets. It's going to be great. And I'm going to do a special Saturday edition of my live stream. So in case anybody wants to follow along with me right now, well, not right now, but on twitch.tv/BricksO'Brien, I linked it in the chat there. I will be on Saturday doing an all-day building extravaganza where I'm going to be building the Lego Super Mario sets all day long. 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, if anybody is interested over there. What's your favorite non-Nintendo/Sega video game? The first thing that comes to mind is Red Dead Redemption. That's one of the better ones. You might run to 7-Eleven and grab some Ben and Jerry. Save that for save it for Saturday, Jeff. You know? Be a good time. And yeah, London, so I thought about canceling Fortnite Fridays, but I didn't want to go super late on Friday. And I'd rather just dedicate all day Saturday to doing that instead of doing part of the way Friday. So Fortnite Fridays is still going to happen. And then all day Saturday is going to be there. You are not competing against a 72-hour stream. Oh, so I wanted to do something, Doc, but like it was already decided way ahead of time. What I'll probably do, so I'm on Kevin's stream. I'm emceeing. And then I want to hop on other people's streams, too. I'm not opposed. Alyssa says, Americone dream. That's actually what I got last night, Alyssa. I actually forgot to eat dinner at a normal time. And I ended up having Charles picked up Americone dream for me. And he got peanut butter and jelly. Or peanut butter whatever. It's pretty good. Pretty solid. There's a Samurai Warrior there, actually. Nice. So that, I did get Americone Dream. It was excellent. Excellent indeed. When will you stream like this again? I stream here on Beyond the Brick every Thursday at 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I am a part of the Quarantine Cast every Tuesday. So if you want to, tune in next Thursday for more LEGO City Undercover. That's what I'm going to be doing. And I'm going to play the game until I complete the story. So however long it takes me, I guess I'll do that, you know? Who's Charles? Charles is one of my best friends. So he picked that up for me last night. Then Radcliffe brought some ice cream. Well, I forgot to get actual dinner. So what I'm probably going to do is grab some food after this. So that's also why I'm incentivized to leave with this. So I'll end up calling it here, ladies and gentlemen. It's been LEGO City Undercover. I'm going to probably play more next time as well, so keep that in mind. It's not going to be, you know, like this every single time, but I want to make sure I pace it out properly and all that. So thank you all for listening, watching, and tuning in and all that. Shout out to Clone Army Customs again for sponsoring the broadcast today. Visit the link in the description if you want to see more custom Clone Army things. Me on Twitch if you would like to see more building from me. Shout out to all of you for being here and supporting the stream. Alyssa, Overload, Golden Light, Jeff, Milan, Rami Snod, Joel, E-Logger. We're going to capture all of the LEGO YouTubers in LEGO City. That Doc Sampson, he's next. All right, we're going to catch him. Going to catch him real good. All right? Thank you, Pooh Bear, London, Doc, everybody. Have a fantastic weekend. Maybe I'll see you on Twitch to watch me build LEGO Mario or that content here on Beyond the Brick. So see ya.